Hey guys, you're Broken Prayers, and welcome back to The Last of Us. Where last time? Huh? We saw our new friends, Sam and Henry, kill themselves. Well, Henry killed himself after he had to shoot Sam, because Sam was infected. Fortunately, he's not immune like Ellie over here. And now, we are at this compound. Fedra. Military zone. Well, hopefully there is no military here. And that's just, you know, the name of the zone.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Well, isn't this convenient? We were looking for you.
How you doing, baby brother?
God damn. Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. What happened to you, too?
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
God damn it! Tommy, are you freaking serious? It's the apocalypse.
Yeah. What brings you through here?
To be fair, Joel was hanging out with Tess until, well, she got
it's kind of a long story.
And so, who knows?
What do we bring inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days. What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. One of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes me better than you. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Can tell the horse was in severe discomfort.
The rest of the boys are relieving.
It's unmoving emotions.
Just a couple more hours, I'll tough it out.
Right, take it easy. Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather you with Ellie.
It's my turn now.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
What? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boy some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. disappeared.
Bring back bad memories, Tommy.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
Hang on a second. Must loot. Sorry. And if it is Joel's brother, that doesn't mean it's... In fact, if anything, that means we have to share our ship. Especially in tough times.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence in the plant.
Still got to deal with infected though, right?
And who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
He's a good boy.
Maybe good to have around.
Oh, more shit for me to take. Thank you.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to me.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Station. Let's see, what can I do? Got level 4 tools. I'm sorry, hit the mic. Why not? Let's improve the shotgun a bit. Why not? Where that shorty. Yep. All three bars full on reload speed for the handgun. Sorry, Tommy, because he taking all of your stuff.
Okay, that's good.
If it ain't made though, you're probably gonna take it, so sorry about that.
Alright, that's good. Tommy's here. Good to go. Give me one second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead, hit it.
Here we go.
Goddamn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite.
If you do, I'll have to put a bullet in your head.
The way I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn thing.
I haven't seen a firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
Hey, what happened to my flashlight?
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna pay me, huh?
Pay you?
For those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Truth for mankind. You don't play the pissy little brother.
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you. We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Oh, you do not know how I got here. Or do you?
Shit, bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building! Shotgun to face. He's a personal favorite man. Bit of kill. King in video games, if I'm gonna be honest. Yeah?
Attacks. I'll take that.
one expect the axe. Hello.
What you got, man?
Oh, weren't you expecting me to come and chop you up with an axe? That's too bad.
We gotta get to the girls! Right behind you. Joel, do your thing.
If I do my thing, you mean chop a shot?
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it. Later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Well, that happened really fucking quick.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Seriously, no one could have stopped her? Her. Are you all idiots? You are all idiots. That's good to know. It's good to know. Well, Ellie will be in good hands if I leave her with you.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? There.
Four tracks. Okay, good.
Yeah, how this is a steep hill. Oh. Oh shit!
How many you see?
Goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Oh, one shot killed him? That's pretty handy. Ooh, I think I got him in the head that time. Oh, I think I got that guy. Oh shit! Sneak over. Hang on, how did Ellie get past here? Oh, you didn't pay attention, dumbass. To be fair, for all of you who apparently missed a little girl on a horse, so you didn't deserve to live. If you didn't pay attention enough, then you didn't see that. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad they didn't see her, because I mean, she's still alive. But still, yeah. Bandits.
Back to the horses.
I was about ready to shoot his ass. I didn't realize who it was.
Tracks keep going this way.
Let's hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch.
Come on.
That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Get him.
There he looks clear.
Is this seriously the best way they could think to make the game that little bit longer? Seems arbitrary, if you ask me. Play this game will know what I'm talking about. But she's down there, so I'm not gonna go straight to her. I just upgrade shit out of things. I suppose I'll find a melee weapon.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck! Than...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected.
I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And...
Whoa, Ellie, you're going to the wrong place.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Two walking in.
There's more inside already.
That's a pretty sour burn out here. I hate to leave it off in the middle of a battle, but I'm really stretched for time. I mean, I have to end it there, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very, very soon. Until next time, I will see you all very, very soon. And I hope you all have a very,